Hey guys, it's Nate here, and like I said in the last episode, I decided to talk about it. So whenever there's something to make fun of or just talk about, I'll talk about it.
Ah, Connor, hello again. What brings you to Boston?
You.
Memory.
Would you excuse us, fellows? Thank you. That conversation was about to turn unpleasant. Now, what can I do for you?
I was hoping you could help me locate William Johnson.
Of course. I'm headed to a meeting with some men who should be able to help. Why don't you come along?
Yes. Yes, I would.
Well, it's good to see the people finally taking a stand against injustice.
Says the man who owns a slave.
Ooh, sorry? I practice what I preach, my friend. She's not a slave, but a freed woman. At least on paper. Men's minds are not so easily turned. It's a tragedy that for all our progress, still we cling to such barbarism.
Then speak out against it.
We must focus first on defending our rights. When this is done, we'll have the luxury of addressing these other matters.
You speak as though your condition is equal to that of the slaves. It is not.
Tell that to my neighbor who was compelled to quarter British troops. Or to my friend whose store was closed because he displeased.
What? What's that for?
Hey! It's my home! No matter what you thieves called taxmen say! The gums in Parliament who want to take my property, you tell them to sail across the pond and take it themselves!
It's not open for discussion now. Open this door or these men will break it down.
Ah! Oh. The bullets, we're coming in.
Ah! Oh, whoa.
I trust the mounting evidence is proof enough, Connor.
Continue on. I shall meet you at our destination.
Put on moisturizer on the way there. Ah! Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Stephanie. What? Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Forgot I was even notoriety level 1. Thank you.
Justice for once. I dare the governor to send more.
Yeah.
You all
my
right?
Feet.
I'm fine.
Those weren't teeth.
It's not my first dance. For all their teeth and claws, these little foxes, they fight like puppies.
Little puppy dogs.
Thank you, my friend. I'd buy you an ale, but I'm expected somewhere else.
I don't know what an ale is. Can someone tell me what an ale is? Join Sam Adams at the meeting. It's 200 yards away. What the is that? Holy. It's not fast. I'm not gonna kill the dog. I kill wolves, not dogs. Okay. Oh my gosh, stop taking it out. Furniture, jugged hair, playing cards, cough syrup, wigs, I can get wigs, torches, bear pendant, and yes, I got paid. I don't know, I was about to go in here, but yes, I got paid. No, I killed the dog. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. I was gonna kill the guard. Darn it.
Hey! Get us down now! Jesus.
Why do I keep doing that? Oh, God. Oh, jeez. All right. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Just go, just keep going. You're hot, you're hot. Oh, jeez. Must find the veil of faith. Over there. Shut up. Wouldn't like that. At all.
Connor, I'd like you to meet some like-minded friends. The owner of this fine establishment, William Molyneux, and the manager and chef of his newest venture, Stefan Chaffaut.
Ah, Connor and I just had a ball with some red coats enforcing some taxmen outside my home.
The collectors grow bolder and more forceful. Something we must address, Samuel.
Then let us raise a banner. Something to let the people know that they are not alone.
Know that our address.
The docks are an angry place of late. Protesters picketing the latest shipments of British tea. The eyes of the city are upon that stage.
The teapot.
Bostonian without his tea is a dangerous beast.
William Johnson is smuggling
the
tea off the ships. One of his men tried to sell me this. A sample of what I refused. But it's from those ships. No mistaking the stamp. He's charging a king's ransom. Must be he's making a mint off those who buy it.
Where is he now?
I've never met the man.
May I ask why you seek him, Connor?
He intends to purchase the land upon which my village stands, without the consent of my people.
No doubt the revenue from his little smuggling endeavor is financing the acquisition. A tax enforced on tea grants a boon to smugglers. I'll wager the same men who levy the taxes are selling the tea. A stage requires a spectacle, and I may know the play.
Didn't tell me the play.
Connor, head back to the docks and see to the destruction of the tea. If you should need us, return here.
All right.
Go on, Connor.
Go on, Connor. Don't attack me as soon as I get outside.
Pardon me.
Oh, come on, mate.
Limit firearm use. That's a barrier. Dead. That's why no one saw me. Most bribe, town crier. Bribe you. I say, wait, it didn't cost any money. Then why is it like that?
Fellows! In New York and Philadelphia, the tea has been sent away. What the fuck?
Okay, they're just just cats everywhere. Oh, look. It's a gazebo that no one will ever go up to. Nice, and the cruises. Oh, this is a nice view. There's so many churches. Exactly. Look what you just witnessed. Look what you just had to witness. Exactly. I think I'm just going in here without no one saying, hey. See this. Nice. And he's still alive somehow. Howdy. Where? Are you walking to heaven? Are you walking to? Are you walking to the dock? With one leg, one foot. Wow. I was just about to make it. running. I'm not free running away from anyone. I'm just free running to get to person. Person that goes by the name of Stephanie. And person's man. His parents must not have liked him very much. To give him a name, it's Stephen, spelled with S-T-E-P-H. Or something else. Obviously not. Oh my god.
Of the first water, Putney's on Mill Road.
Okay.
Aim and
finish that one. It was a good takeaway. But yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. I'm going to stop it here. Bye, everyone. See you later.